Hello guys, welcome back to this channel. And in this video today, I want to show you the latest update from ChatGPT, the AI bot that was released last year, November 2022. So based on some feedback, because the website, the AI was open for trial in November 2022, based on the feedback, the parent company of the AI, the bot, has made some update, and currently they released the latest update last week. Now in this video, I want to show you the latest update, how you can use the bot or the AI to create your content to your best advantage. Also, if you don't know anything about ChatGPT before, or you don't know how to operate it, I'm also going to show you how you can do that in this video. Now if you don't know what ChatGPT is all about, ChatGPT is an AI, is a model that was created by OpenAI. With this bot, you can use it to create content. You can ask this bot a question and it will answer your question, and this has given a lot of advantage to content creators and business owners out there. You can use it to create content to promote your business or your product online. Now the format, you can ask it a follow-up question, and also if the bot make a mistake, it will easily admit its mistake. And from what we have seen in the past update, you can see that it is very, very useful for you as a business owner. And there are sometimes it may give you incorrect information and all of that. But in this video, what I want to focus on is on the latest update that was released last week, and how you can use the AI bot to create content for your business, and how you can use the website, and how to make things easy for you. Now the first thing you want to do before you can use this ChatGPT, you have to create an account on the website. Then after you open an account, you can then go ahead to use the bot. Right now I want to show you how you can open an account on the website. So I'm going to take you to the website right now. Once you open your browser, first thing you want to do, you open your browser, then you go to this website right here, open.ai.com/blog/ChatGPT. Then you click on try ChatGPT right here. So it will take a moment to load and check your network connection for security purpose. So you just have to wait for some minutes. Now after that, you will be asked to create an account. So you'll be asked to create an account. You see some buttons here. We have two buttons right there, login and sign up. Right, if you don't have an account before, you click on sign up. If you have an account, you just click on login. Right now I'm going to create a new account. You click on sign up. Now you put your email address, then after putting your email address, there are two ways to sign in. You can use sign in with your email address automatically, or you put it manually. All right, so I'm going to use the manual option. I'm not going to use I'm going to use the automatic option rather. So you click continue with so to open an account, just enter your email address. You enter your email address, then you click on I am not a robot to confirm the security setting. Depends on what the, so you click on continue, then you enter the email the password you want to use. But right now I want to use this password suggested by Google, so I'm going to use the password. So you click on, you enter your password, enter your email address, then you click on continue. Once you've entered your email address and you've entered your password, you click on sign up. They will send a verification link to your email address. So this verification link, you must verify your account before you can log into the app. All right, now you can either click here to open email to verify the account. If you can't find the email in your inbox, you can click on resend email. Right, so we click on this one right here to take us to the email. Now once you have verified your email address, you've opened your email, you've verified your email address, you come back to login, you come back to the website, or you click on the login to the account you created, then verify. You have to verify that you are a human. Then you click on continue, then you enter your password, then you click on continue, so it will take you to the dashboard. Now after you've done that, they will ask you for your information. Now you are going to need to enter your information. You enter your information, that is your first name then your last name, then you click on continue, and you enter your phone number. You select your country code, the country code is already there, then you enter your phone number. So they will need to verify your phone number, so you must enter the correct phone number. Then you can either send code via SMS, or you send code via WhatsApp. Whichever one is convenient for you, you can try any of them. So a code will be sent to your phone number. Code will be sent to your phone number. You have to enter that code so that your account will be verified once more. You enter the code that was sent to your phone number. So it may not want to show up immediately, so you have to wait a little bit. So after you've entered all this detail, you verified your account, you verified your phone number, and you also verified your email address. So this is the dashboard. This is what you are going to see if you just opened your account. This is the dashboard right now. You can see a lot of instructions right here. So these are the capabilities of the app. There are some limitations to this app right now. Maybe in the future there may be some new update. Now it may occasionally generate incorrect information. This is one of the limitations of the app right now. It may generate incorrect information because these informations were gathered up from data. So most of the time, this information may not be correct. So it may generate this incorrect information for you. It may occasionally produce harmful instruction or biased content. The next thing is that it has a limited knowledge of the world after 2021. Anything starting from 2022 to this moment, the app does not have any knowledge. If you ask the app any question of any event that takes place after 2021, you will not get any answer. So right now, before you start anything at all, if you want to start anything, you can switch right here. You can switch between dark mode and light mode. Just click on the button right here. It will switch between light mode and dark mode of the app. And the latest update that was released is you can see it right here. Let's click here right now to see the latest update that was released by the app. So you can see the first one was released December 15. This is the first update. They have made more improvement to the app, and it should generate better information across a wide range of topic. So now you can use an option called stop generating. If you are generating a chat, and if the app is generating a chat for you, you can click on stop generating if you are satisfied with the answer. Now the first thing you want to do right now is to create a new chat. To start a new chat, you put your cursor right here. You type whatever you want to type, and making money. So now, once you type that, it's going to bring out the information. You are going to have to wait and see this information. Due to high demand on our system, previous conversations are temporarily unavailable. So it will give you all this information, whatever information you are looking for. Then you can use this button right here, stop generating. If you are satisfied with the answer it gives you, you can click here to stop generating. So it will automatically stop to generate answers for you. So you can use the option. Let's try the option right here, stop generating. Now that it will stop to generate the information. All right, now you can regenerate. And if you are not satisfied with the way this response is, the response here right now, if you are not satisfied with it, you can click to regenerate the response. So it will regenerate the response for you in another format, using different words, different arrangement. Once this one is done, we are going to compare the two. You can see that it already has an option to switch between the former one and the present one. So you can regenerate your content as many times as possible, depending on what you are looking for. So once let's click on stop generating right now and check between the two. So you can see here is that there are many ways to make money online, and the second one is making money. So you can see that the way generate the two content is different from each other. So these are the ways you can generate your content. You can even, if you want to give it a review, you can provide additional feedback. If you don't like the preview, you can provide additional feedback to submit your feedback. Another thing you want to note is that if you want to clear your conversation, maybe you don't want anybody to see your conversation with the app, or you just want to clear your conversation, you click on clear conversation and you confirm that you want to clear the conversation. So it will clear all the conversation right here. If you created a chat, you created different chat. Once you type in a chat, whatever you use to type, whatever question you type into the chat, that is what the app will use to name the chat. Right? You can decide to rename the chat based so that you can easily remember the chat, right? So that you can differentiate it from other chat. I rename the chat. Like, once you are done with that, you can click on save. Right now, it seems the app has a high demand on the system. You have to wait for some minutes. So you can rename this chat right here. You can rename it whatever you want. Once you rename it, you can just click on farm right here. It will name it to make money. So whenever you want to make reference to this chat, you can easily go back to the chat and easily remember the chat. You can also create a new chat, or you can delete the chat as well. If you don't need the chat any longer, you can to delete the chat. That is the thing you need to know about ChatGPT and how you can create an account on the app.